There we go.
Hey, can I help you?
Don't worry. I ain't here to cause you no trouble.
What are you doing here?
Just seeing if anyone's around. I ain't here to make trouble.
Well, if you want to rest here a while, that's okay by me. I'm sorry. I'm not myself these days. I don't know if you've ever had an obsession in your head. Something that takes a hold and won't let go. When I came to this country over 7 years ago now, I heard about this reward. Yes, now I have your attention, see? A princess from Europe was lost here when she was a child, 15 years ago. Her body was never discovered. Her country still has hope and is offering a lot of money to anybody who can bring her in. I've been looking for her ever since, on and off.
Oh, yeah?
A man told me to look in the town of Van Horn, so that's where I'm headed now. It's probably nothing again. For a man who lives like me, free and on the move, it's strange. I just can't let it go. But it feels, you know, unfinished. Anyway, I need to take my mind off this.
Hey, mister.
Partner?
I always say, manners cost nothing.
Really?
Getting harder every day. Morning to you. Wakey, wakey.
Morning, mister.
Y'all all right then? Feel like 3 pounds of shit in a 2 pound bag.
Anyways.
Yeah.
Time to go, boy. Well, look at you. Over here. right, my boy.